Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I will show you how to create an animated profile picture for your Google account. If you also want to learn this, then keep watching this video. So open your browser and head over to jitter.video. Click on create a new file. Enter 360 by 360 in the size field. You can choose your favorite color. Click on the image icon and upload your profile picture. Now click on animate to add an animation. Again click on the new animation and add an out animation. Once this is done, let's add our logo. Now add the in and out animation as we did for the first image. Once you are happy with it, click on export. Click on the download button and don't worry about that watermark, we'll fix that too. Now log in to your Google account. Click on the camera icon to change our profile picture. Upload that zip file that we downloaded earlier. Crop the image and adjust it, and this helps us to get rid of that watermark. Finally, save it as your profile picture. So that's it for this video. If you find this video helpful, then make sure to drop a like, share it around, and consider subscribing to this channel for more videos like this. And I'll catch you in the next one.